Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to completely uninstall MySQL workbench in Windows 10. So let's get started. So the first thing what you need to do is you need to just go to your search and just type MySQL. And you'll be getting the MySQL workbench over here. So just right click it and just click on uninstall. So you'll be getting this programs and features dialog box. In there just scroll down. And you have to uninstall all these components already. Here you will be having these many MySQL components. So just right click it and uninstall. I think it will take some time. So just be patient. So just right click it. For example, I will right click it. You will be having this uninstall. So just click it. So you have to repeat the exact same thing for all the things. Yeah, so it will automatically uninstall. So once you are done installing all the MySQL applications, next you need to go to the folder where you have MySQL. So for that, just go to C. You'll be having program files over here. This is the default location where MySQL gets installed. So you'll be having the MySQL folder. Just click that. So contents are present inside that. So now we need to just come back and just right click over here and delete the MySQL folder. Yeah, just click delete. So after deleting the MySQL folder, you need to go to C users, alright? So just come back. It is not C program files, it is local disk C, and you will be having the users folder over here. And just click it and go to your username. And in this, we will be having the app data folder over here. I think it may be hidden. So to enable or view the hidden files, just click on the view option over here and check this hidden items, alright? So after doing this, you will be getting this app data over here. Just go inside that and you need to go to roaming. And here also you'll be having this MySQL folder. So just right click and delete it as well. Yeah, that is done. And next you need to go to C again. But this time you need to go to this file called program data. Exactly the same thing. Just click view and enable the hidden items as well. All right. If this doesn't work, just check these two icons as well. All right. Yeah, so now we are going to this C program data, and here also we'll be having this MySQL. So right click it again and just click delete over there as well. Yeah, I think we are done now. So maybe if I just now go to my search and type MySQL, so I won't be getting this, like a Google search being done over there, I guess. We won't be having anything installed. Or you can also try going to command prompt. And you can even just try running the command MySQL. So we need to get an error over here, like MySQL isn't recognized as an internal external command. Yeah, let me just now zoom it like this. If I type MySQL, yeah, so here you can see. And I hope you have found this video useful. Mine is a programming channel. I have done many videos in MySQL, C, C++, Java, MongoDB, Node.js, React.js. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.